love is spiritual. It's a bond between two people. It happens. You don't have control of it. But when it does happen, it's a force that's so strong that it changes your life. But it's funny that you don't have control of it. You can't go out and find love. You can't buy love. You don't know when, where, or who it's going to happen with. But love happens.